Who's on the corner? George Washington again. There he is. He still has the same hair. Yeah. You noticed that. Because it's probably a wig he was wearing. I'll explain later. Okay. Now, how many of you have seen a 50-cent piece? You don't see too much anymore. Who's on the 50-cent piece? Yes.
John F. Kennedy.
John F. Kennedy, very good. You know who President Kennedy was?
Yes. Oh, he got assassinated. Who's that one?
He was the second president. He was like when I was a kid. When I was your age, he was president, okay? Now, before the 50-cent piece with President Kennedy, there was another popular man on the 50-cent piece. This is before you guys were born. Way before, actually. So, who do you think is on this 50-cent piece? Who does that look like? Who? Benjamin Franklin, very good. How many of you have heard of Benjamin Franklin? I know you guys have. So he wasn't a president, right? But they put him on a 50-cent coin. And then after President Kennedy died, they put him on a 50-cent piece. Okay. Yeah, I didn't bring $100 bill. So. You're talking about the little coins that have, like, presidents on them. Okay, now when I was born, they had a dollar coin. It's a big coin, huh? So on the back is the Liberty Bell and the moon, okay? This is when I was in high school. Now, you have to tell me, this is very hard, and I don't know if you know this. Which president is this, do you think? It's Obama? No. Now, who do you think it is? It's a hard one. If you guys know this, I'd be very
happy. Thomas Jefferson.
No, not Thomas Jefferson. His first name, he was in the military. He was in World War II. Then he was a general, and then he became president. Dwight D. Eisenhower. Dwight D. Eisenhower. Have you heard of him before?
No.
Anyway, so there's some ideas. Do you know in our country they put presidents and other popular people on coins?
Yes.
That's their image. Because they're important to us, right? Part of our history. There are also some words on every dollar bill and coin. Some words that are very important. What? Trust in God, no. In God we trust, no. That's not on every coin, actually. Maybe now it is, but was it?
Copyright?
Copyright, no. That's a good guess. There are some very important words which identify where we live. No? United States of America. It's on the back of every coin. And you know why? What does that tell us that on our money is the United States of America? Who made this money? The United States of America makes money. And let me ask you something else. If the United States of America wants to collect some money from us, can they do that?
Yes.
What do we call that?
Taxes.
So, how many boys and girls, how many of you pay taxes? No. How many of you buy ice cream sometimes? How many of you go to fast food? You pay taxes when you buy those things. Did you know that? The government takes money. Now, here's what I'm going to talk to you about today. When Jesus was one day with some people, we heard in the story, some religious people came to him and they said, is it okay to pay taxes, like to give some of our money to Rome? Who was on the coins of the Roman Empire? You know, we have presidents and other famous people.
Caesar.
You know who Caesar is? That was the name of the ruler of the whole Roman Empire when Jesus was alive. The no Caesar. And the people, the